Yeah, just a little more than 4 days away from tip-off. WVTM 13's Kyle Berger joins us with more. Kyle.
Guy Auburn's run to the program's first ever Final Four could be a script straight out of Hollywood. The Tigers clawed their way through a grueling Midwest region gauntlet, spilling blue blood along the way. Now, if this story was a movie, Bruce Pearl said he would want comedian Adam Sandler to play himself just to keep it light. But make no mistake, things will get serious fast. The Tigers are underdogs against top-seeded Virginia. They are also the only team in the Final Four to not have at least one player on the Associated Press All-American team.
The task is obviously daunting, and certainly going to Minneapolis without our most valuable player, Chuma Okeke, makes it even more challenging. We're going to represent the Midwest region, and we're going to represent the SEC, and go see if we can't win two games.
Now the team will leave for Minneapolis tomorrow. The game will be on Saturday against Virginia. 5:09 is the tip. That's inside U.S. Bank Stadium. That's the home of the NFL's Minnesota Vikings.